Hey everyone, how long has it been? Today's a really exciting day, but it's a bit of a random day. Some of you may know that back in the spring, I ordered a new car. Now, it wasn't actually meant to arrive until later in December, but I got a call last week saying that it's in today and did I want to go and get it? And I'm like, hell yeah, do I want to go and get it? It is a bit of a sad day as well because I'm going to be trading in my white Boxster, which I feel like I've become more attached to that car than I realised. I cleaned it out the other day, so like all my stuff's gone out of it, but it's been such a great car and I feel like I've been through loads with it. Do you ever get that with cars where like sometimes you'll have one car and it's like, yeah, it's just a car, and then others you actually feel like you've got like that emotional connection with? That's how I feel with that car. I'm getting a 911. I've wanted a 911 since I was a child. I have always been obsessed with that car. And I always said that I wanted it. In fact, it's like, it's on my vision board. It's been on my vision board for a while and finally it's come true and I just keep pinching myself. I still don't quite believe it. But anyway, we better go. Are you excited?
It's not my car, but yes, I am excited.
Yeah, I'm excited. I feel like I'm not gonna believe it until I've got it. Maybe. Although I feel sad right now, maybe when I see the new one I won't feel sad. Do you think?
I think you'll be okay. I think you'll, as soon as you see how stunning the new car is, I don't think you'll care.
Yeah, I can't wait.
The colour's gonna do it, I think.
Yeah.
Did you tell people what colour you
got? I did, yeah.
Oh.
Did I?
Yeah. You did a competition, you should have not said anything.
All right, well it was blue or red. It was blue or red, so you're gonna see soon. I think we're gonna be a bit late, you know.
As always.
Yeah.
Bye, baby. They fly, baby. Looking at the whip frame, that's a nice 80s. You should throw it to me, like Tom Brady. With that long blonde hair, that's Marshall Brady. I'm all about your lady, Chelsea.
We have just arrived. We are 37 minutes late. Goodbye, car.
You can film it.
Should we double check that I've taken everything out of it?
It's a bit dark.
Let's check.
Glove box is empty.
Can you check in that cubby hole in the door there?
Yeah.
Because there's one there. Up a bit, yeah.
No, there's nothing in there.
No.
Where's the lens for the camera?
I've got it.
Okay, put it in your bag or something.
I'm gonna miss not having a rear boot space. Like, the great thing with this car is it's got a boot on the front and on the rear. And on the new one, it has got a small boot on the rear, but not mega. Oh, it's a sad day. I hope someone nice gets you, little car. You've been good to me. So, there it is. The last time I will ever lock you. Do you feel sad?
No.
A bit, no?
I didn't get attached to that
car. Oh. I didn't think I did, but I think I did. It is cold, yeah. Oh, shut up, they've got carrot cake. Oh, I'm having one. You're gonna regret it. They do kids' clothes. Any new hats? Yeah, that grey one's quite nice, yeah.
I've got that one.
I've got that one.
I haven't got that one.
No, I like that one.
Doesn't focus at all. I don't need Derek. You can be in this, Derek, if you want. It's fine.
The sadness commences because before I get my car, you're right, did you find your phone?
I think it's in the car.
Oh. good thing you notice that now. Right, before I get my car, I've got to sign over my one, like, as part exchange. And I feel really sad about it, but I've just got to do the forms now, and the salesman's gone out to check that my car, I haven't crashed it or anything, so. Did you find your phone? Was it in the car?
Yeah.
Thank God you found that. Can you imagine?
Well, I was too excited.
Has the car been used for racing, rallying, hire, driving school, or taxi? All of the above.
Definitely a taxi. You're on.
It is exciting.
It is. Waiter.
Right, we've just done the paperwork and we're about to go and check out the car. So excited. Like, I did feel a bit sad about selling my other one, but actually now I think I'm over it. This is Ed.
Hello.
He's been dealing with me the whole time. He's amazing.
Thank you.
So yeah, go and see Ed if you want to get any cars.
Come see me.
Should we go and check it out?
Let's, yeah.
Don't forget the 10% discount, Ed.
I'll cut that out, don't worry. Oh, really? Do I have the... Oh, no, they're over there. Oh, thank you. Thank you. I'm actually shaking. Oh, isn't it sick? This is literally like...
Such a cool
colour. Oh, my God. I'm really glad I chose this colour in the end. I think everyone was sort of saying to go for this. Oh, my God. I can't believe it. Do you like the colour of it? Everyone was saying, I think most people were saying to go for red, and I'm really glad I did. It looks good. It looks really good. So what I've gone for in here is, can you see on the headrests? I don't know how well you can see this. And I've just gone for plain black on the inside.
Nice.
We've just been through all of the features. I know I keep saying it, I can't believe I've got this car. I've wanted this car since I was a child, and now it is mine. Look at it. Do you know what I'm saying? Begin to say how I feel about this. It feels so good. Sounds pretty good too.
So what do you think of the exhaust note? Different than your car?
Yeah, it sounds like on the other car it sounded more natural, like, I feel like.
I think it's a bit more throaty.
Yeah, it does, yeah.
Have you tried the flappy paddles yet?
No.
I'm too
nervous to do anything. I just feel like I want to get used to it.
Yeah, it's fine.
There's traffic all the way up this hill as well. What the hell's going on?
I must apologise about the music as well, because it's pretty bad.
No, it's not. This is, right, guys, this is a really good tune that I used to get ready to in the evenings. Does anyone remember this song?
Yeah, I remember it.
Do you?
Yeah.
Do you?
Yeah, of course I do.
Do you seriously remember it?
I'm not that old.
No, I wasn't suggesting you were, but just, I've got like a weird taste in music. I've had quite a few people before ask me what my SoundCloud account is, and a lot of the music on there is really weird. And I'm borderline concerned that if anyone went and looked at it, they'd be like, what the hell do you listen to in your life? Back home, and it fits, and it looks great with its new stable partner, as David said earlier.
Stable mate.
I can't believe that this car is mine.
Beautiful colour. You can see it.
I think on the camera it looks lighter than it really is. This is called Carmine Red and it's sort of like a cherry colour.
Yeah, beautiful.
Yeah, look at the wheel options I got. I got them sprayed in this like black gloss. Like, this is the Lambo wheels.
They look bigger.
They do. Oh, no, they're not.
No, they're not. The Lambo is a smaller car, you can see. Like.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a bigger car.
Yeah. Yeah, these vents here, I didn't even notice them until just now, and they look really good. These just here.
Yeah.
Doesn't it look really awesome?
And the exhausts.
Yeah, and the double exhaust. Got the sports exhaust on it. And I got the inscription put in black, which just looks so good.